Has he changed because of the success of... Sometimes people do. They make a big hit, and all of a sudden...
No, Steve is a very consistent human being. I think he is the same guy he was when he was selling programs at Disneyland. He's been working since he's a kid, and a slow rise. He is very, very successful now, but his success came very, very slowly, up an inch at a time, and everybody thought it was an overnight success, but he struggled from the time he's a kid. He did magic acts. He sold magic at Disneyland. He sold guide books of Disneyland, and he worked very hard, and success has not changed him at all. As a matter of fact, one of the things I like so much about...
Working at the Riviera, I see the show, and I see... Have we met, by the way?
Yes, we've met.
Oh, I remember now. Carl Malden. It's great. You are so funny. You are one funny guy. Anyway... I'm working in Vegas, and I see Carl out here not plugging anything, and I can't stand it. It's a crime against television, not to plug, so I thought I'd come on and plug. I'm in Vegas.
That's right. You're in Vegas.
I'm at the Riviera. I just want to plug that.
Yeah, do it.
Anyway... Listen, I got to catch a plane back to Vegas. It is so great in Vegas!